During the Lata Datiya Mukta Paja, we were around 11 lakh square kilometer territory. During Zainul Abidin's time, my Kashmir map is around 4 lakh square kilometer. Unfortunately, reduced in 1947 to 2,22,000 square kilometer only. But after that, a conspiracy of the world started to cut and divide my Kashmir into pieces, smash my music, smash my writings, erase off the persons of intellect. I have 7,777 Buzurgan Deen of the Niamat Sahib man like Niamat Sahib Sadat of Kashmir, a great poet, man like Sheikhul Alam, a great person of the verses of Alam, world has recognized him. He is not Sheikh of only my Kashmir, he is Sheikh of my Alam. I have a personality, female personality like Lalit, Hindus and Muslims together. No difference when there is a point of the literature. Recognition to the literature, recognition to the music, recognition to my youth. Why should you be a circumstances be created where your talent will be killed? Why? Why should not I claim this Rajda Mir? A lady from the Pulwama, young lady, writing. I was surprised. She is the author of a novel. But do you know? Nobody knows her. Maybe a few circles, even I was not knowing. My mistake. I recently released a book, The Fall of the Right, by 17 years of boy. I think you were there, I remember. You were there. So, 17 years boy, Hussain. He wrote a novel on the Second World War from Kashmir. How Reich of the Hitler crumbled down. Because Hitler was, you were also there. You were, who else were in the Hussain's? I think so many people, the young, were there, the same gathering. Because why illiterate people are being projected? Who don't know anything about my Kashmir? Why that youth is being projected who don't know anything about my Kashmir? Who don't know how to project the Kashmir? Hey, the gangs should not be given, the muscles should not be the given power. You should have the masculinity and the muscular power in your brain. Even if you are a female, if you have a muscular power in your brain, you are great to be acclaimed, to be admired, to be acknowledged. If you don't have, who will acknowledge us? You are a symbol as if we are the tribals, as if Kashmiri don't know anything. Oh yeah, this is the place of only those things where you talk only of different connotation of Kashmir. Talk of Hyunsong. Understand Hyunsong. Understand my great prophet, Rasul Pak sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who said, even if you have to go for acquiring the knowledge, go to the China. Go to the China, even if you have to acquire the knowledge. What was the China belt at that time? It was my Kashmir and my Kashgar. It was Kashgar to Kashmir. It was the belt of knowledge, because Hyunsong said, even if you have to get a quality knowledge, you can get the quality knowledge from Kashmir. Now, you are my tulips, Gulilala, of the wild, unidentified Gulilalas. You are unidentified people. Don't project me the tulip garden. That is not my symbol. Tulip garden is not my symbol. These tulips are my symbols. My symbols are the tulips of the new channel, of new generation. That is what I want. I have been going, I was just 5 days before at the, 5-10 days before at the very great shrine, Momin Shah at Pulwama. It was Tahab, near the Tahab. I told them, even if it is a Pulwama, Pulwama is a great abode of my Sufi culture. There should be a music. And it was with mics in the Pulwama, in the area. And I said, have the spiritual music of my great saints. They have sang just now before me. There was, I think, who sang of the great verses of Rasul Pak Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Nath Sharif, on the guitar. I was telling to the media people, some media people were started asking me a question, and I gave them the answer, that why guitar? Maine kaha ki my sarangi, my rabab, and guitar. They, once they sing the spiritual songs, they are the sacred. Once they sing the songs of, I think, today I am myself witness of your so many functions. I am the fixtures Duck Park. I was in the Tiger Hall in your function. I have seen your youth whom you assemble are that people who are in the search of knowledge, who want to understand what is my place. I will take you, you have a guitar in your hand. I will show you whether it is a guitar, whether it is a rabab. You get a Zubin Mehta to Shalimar Garden, a man from Israel. You get him and admire him and salute him. You don't admire my Kashmiri once he is on the guitar. What is this? What is this? Why should not you admire this man, this rapper, who is, even though he uses the Western instrument, but for using utilization of the Western instruments, he sings the Rabab Khar. Rabab Khar, the man of a very high knowledge, who had a didar of Rasul Pak Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in his dreams. But because of his poetic versions, he reached to that. Why should not you give this knowledge? If I take the mic, I talk and speak for us and men, particularly such a great audience is before me. I will take the mic and I will go on speaking till evening and you won't be bored. But I know the compulsions of she is in my martial art also, I know. So I will not just steal her time, and I will give him her the opportunity to continue the further programs. But I, at the concluding, what is the topic? Wine and drug should be stopped so that my talent emerges. It is correlated. Talent choice is correlated with the scrapping. If you have scrapped so many laws, that is not my topic. But why you have not scrapped the 1977 Wine Act, where you have given permission after 700 years. 700 years, wine was banned in Kashmir for 700 years. But you have passed the law in the legislation allowing people to consume the wine. Why? And there were so many orthodox Maulanas in that assembly who passed that bill. Why? That should be scrapped. And drugs are the derivative of that bill. And drugs should be stopped. And I am with you. Take your the mic, please. I am with you. I am with all of you.